how to use your computer keyboard with Ableton. Go into the top right corner and make sure this little keyboard icon is highlighted. Click on it if it's not. And now drop your plugin onto the track, and here you go. Enjoy!